Blew my rear axle shaft, which also shock absorption system blew out the intermediate.
Just break trail for him so he can make it.
It took me almost a month before I parked this way. I got the housing out of a place in New York, and I got a intermediate shaft out of a place in Grand Rapids. I got lucky. Like, we got one more on the shelf. I was like, man, I had a mistake there. Did he? Oh, hey, there you go.
There he goes.
All right, 30 max, go.